Hi guys, I'm Nev, and today I'm going to be doing the 8th part of my Uncharted 4 walkthrough.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Right. Let's find some treasure. Let's get in the slide. No, let's not. Let's throw a powder keg. I don't know why.
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Go on then, let's go. Hey! Ah.
Damn. It's bricked over. Alright, let's look around.
So I got this, bro.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid. Heads up!
Three, two, one.
God, Jesus. I said heads up.
I have a feeling there's going to be bad guys around here, so I'll keep my fal out. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, there's a wheel. Wheel. Oh. Gates. Oh, he's run off by himself. This is when he gets captured. Ooh, this was cool. Are you off to, bro? Sam?
Victor, this way.
He seems excited. He's got a lot riding on this.
Yeah, right. He's got like his life riding on it. If this is another false alarm, I might kill someone. Come on. Why are we making weird grunting noises? Whoa. That's a bit weird, I didn't like that.
Magnificent.
Whoa.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
Don't like the fact that this is all ready for me to jump up. I'm guessing there's going to be a big fight on it. Surely there is. Oh, there definitely is. There's things and other things.
Come check this out.
Oh, it's our guy.
St. Dismas.
It's my bro.
We meet again.
It's my bro, St. Dismas. St. Dismas.
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And
that's Adam Baldridge, that's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
Maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Alright, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this.
What is it?
Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah.
You won't.
Okay, so if we're here, This tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Ah. I knew it. I called it. I'm gonna have to run. I called it. At least I got a foul out. That bro. Hey, bro. I see you back there. Oh, he's got armor on. Die, bro. There we go. Oh, it's over. How am I not dead yet? Oh!
Here they come again! Son of a bitch!
Oh! That's over. It's over. I'm out. Tap out. That's over. It's over, I can't do this. Man. Am I still alive? Yes, mate. Is that it? Are we good?
Jesus
Christ.
Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
I hope so, bro.
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
I'm gonna take my Rafika back. That's pretty decent. I got in this one. 16. Any ammo up here? Grenades. Whoa, hello. It's a bit meaty. Hey, full. Mad. What am I up to then? Climb. Am I going down again? What the fuck? Ow.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion. This.
What is that? I can't see it. Is that a peek? Let's have a gander. Oh no.
They figured out the towers too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what?
Now we're screwed. Yeah.
Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start. Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Nah, it's not that one. Oh, wait.
Crap.
Okay, still, it's one of the two.
Two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate is right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Mad. All right.
Damn it.
Why's it? How's it? How's the truck going?
Clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
My shirt's all sweaty. I have a new one. I want a new one. Mine's all dirty and horrible.
You gotta hurry.
This is fine. This is like clean pressed. It's not very good, is it? Oi. 11. Hidden in plain sight. Come on, Embro. I can get a new shirt here.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
There's a lot of people. Can I jump on these umbrellas? And no, I can't. No, that's sad. I can't jump at all. I'm the only white person here. Oh no, this guy's white. Hey, bro.
He's passing through.
I must look really weird with a gun. Just like wandering through with a gun. Where are they cooking? Ah, I'm being attacked by sausages. Ah! Ah! Get off. Hey, get off. Sausages are attacking me, bro. Hey. Hey. What are you looking at, bro? That's what I thought. Get lost, bro.
Guy.
Oh, I didn't realize this one down there.
Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
I like little lemurs.
So cute.
I didn't. That one up there is pissing me off, though. Hey, come down there. Come say hi. Piss off then. Didn't want him anyway.
Whoa, hey.
Sully.
Look who's back.
Bro. Oh, he's gone.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, I get a lemur, mate.
Out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure.
Oh, that's a great name for a dog, you know, Victor.
Oh man, something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good.
It's like a whole badly animated chicken in there. Oh, I know. Anyway, let's go.
Other way.
Mad. Surely I can't just get in the front.
Hey, here we go.
No.
Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak.
I knew it.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
No, I can't jump. That's bloody annoying. Don't mind me, just running around.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Someone's already done it, though.
Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there? You
keep it's not too bad.
I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
What do you mean? Oh. Yeah, go on. Nailed it. Whoa, hello.
Okay, let's see what we got.
How was that secret? Surely they could see us jumping along ledges.
This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
What's the best of the other one?
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking
I reckon for? It's the other one. Just good because question. It's going to drag the storyline out as long as possible. What are we looking for, bro? Come on, bro. Clean press shirt, bro. Oh, hello. Weird wooden platforms. I'm going up there.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
To the top. obviously. Hey, there's weird bear stuff on the map. Northeast Southwest.
Now what do you bet?
There's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Cool. Oh.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam. Scorpio.
It's not that here, is it? Okay.
Hey, Sam.
Do I need to know that?
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no.
What's the bet? He's been captured and we have to go get him. We'll have to go get him.
I'll be right back.
This is bare, not safe, you know.
You bet.
Oh, that's weird. All right, we get. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jump. Crap. I think I should have done that, shouldn't I? I should have jumped as it was. Okay. So maybe jump back to this one. Huh. I don't know how do we do this? Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. Are we actually going anywhere, bro? Yeah, did it.
Move. Still close.
You okay?
Yeah, all right.
How am I supposed to be doing now?
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
This is cool, you know? Sorry, I've been talking. I've been concentrating way too much. Nah, not that one. Which appeared first? Scorpio first. I guess not this one, then. This is the guess. The guess probably works. I'm guessing I need to go Scorpio. Yeah, that's the badger. What's going on? What are you doing? There we go. Scorpio.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Come on, mash buttons. There we go. Scorpio, Aquarius. Aquarius? Ow. Yeet. Oh, this is just no. I went the wrong way. Crap. I just forgot to charge his phone. Crap. Where's? Oh, there's the Aquarius. Ow. Is it Aquarius? Yeah. Ish.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Leo. Must be on the other side then, yeah. Leo, yes, over there. No. Right, this is gonna either be amazing or really crap. No, apparently not. No. Why did I do that? So I can save it. Any reason why I can't jump up there then? The fuck? Just happened. Right, so where's... what is it? Is this... Lion Town. Do they do lions now? Yeah, lions. And then bull. Bong! Why'd you complain every single time? Go over it.
Is
one more.
One left.
It's the bull in it up there. Yeet. How can I yeet? Oh, I'll go up here and yeet. Oh. Oh my god, just let me jump. Let me jump! What the hell are you doing, you retard? There we go. I need to get to that one. Is it the bull? Yeah, I don't know why I'm looking at this so many times. Right. Jesus, that was close. Bro. Made it. Huh?
Taurus. Worst.
Wait, it's not too bad. I don't even know what I am, but well.
Thank you.
Done? Brilliant.
Hey, that did it. Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor.
And?
Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on.
Why am I going up? Hey, bro. Maybe not for me. Can you stop scrolling in your book? I want to go. Thank you.
climb.
Okay. So what do I do? Huh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I do not want to die here. Please don't let me die here. That is mental. Why are you not moving anymore, bro? Why are you gonna move, bro? Actually, I get the feeling I'm not supposed to have gone that way. I feel like I'm supposed to have gone this way. I can't go this way. Fuck. Right. I know, bro. I can't go anywhere.
The hands are lined up. I can get across.
Yeah, I can't get across yet, bro. They go across there. Over there. So I need to get over there. So do I need to... Does that lever do anything? Pull that lever again. Does it change? How did I do... How does that kill me? That kills me. Why? Yeah, I've done that, you idiot. Surely that's changed the time, you'd have thought. Go. Yeet! Has it changed now? Time's still the same.
This is a nice view.
Go anywhere, bro. Done. Stay. I think that's done. Should be.
No. Jesus.
Wow. I dodged a bullet there. I hear the dobs, mate. Yeet. Yeet.
Oh, there you are.
Big old bell. I feel like I need to get above it. I will need to in the future.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
Oh, shit.
Sully, myself.
Here we go.
I'm pretty sure I wouldn't be strong enough for this. What's this made of? That scared me.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally.
Wait, there's a way down, bro.
At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey.
Mash triangle.
Hey, look. A coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
It's gonna be nothing, isn't it? It's gonna be
Sam,
nothing.
Finally, you okay?
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Has he got signal down here? Just saying.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa, hello.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime.
How is this?
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
I was just going for every possibility, and yeah, it worked, so you know.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent.
Oh no, not rotating these as well. How do you know these ways, Fisk?
I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was
hey,
right.
Hey, cool.
Aldridge, Bonny, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made.
look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm.
Nailed it. Right. So I had them like this. So skeleton people go... Oh, they are actually facing that way as well. Horse goes... No, not that one. Horse goes that... Oh, what have we done it? No, nothing. Oh, this is being bare long. Can we just get the treasure already?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Hey, he's got an iPhone. Send him to Sam, he'll know. Sam's geeky like that.
There.
Why can't you just look? They're up there. These are the three.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings.
Oh.
If we don't find the treasure,
oh, no.
We could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
It's falling off the wall. How sad. These are big pictures.
Straight?
Who the hell cares?
Oh, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Hmm.
Oh, I see ya.
There.
That was a sneaky one. Oh, phone's going. Wonder what that was.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know. Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition. What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
The ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, very literal.
Here we go.
All right, got him. What are we looking at? Okay. Okay. That one goes that way. No. Crap. Looks like it matches. Shit. Crap. Damn it. What about that? No. What about that? Hey, where are you? Whoa. Okay. Like that. Awesome, right. Let's do it. To be that way. Is it? The white one's on the left. Yeah, that's cool. Trident's facing left. Hands are upside down. Bang.
There. Okay. So what do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course.
Oh, no.
Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
To the burnt ones.
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one.
Phone's ringing.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Oh, I see ya.
Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
I can't see it. Where is it? I can't see it. Can anyone see it? I need to lean in. There ain't one. Oh, I see it. It's on his thing.
That's three.
That was difficult to spot.
Edward England.
Out, little fellow.
There we go, that one's easy.
And four.
Alright, so what we got? What have we got?
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Uh-huh. Not gonna be that one. It might be this one. Might be that left hand side. Three and then one. Could be. Put it there. So we've got two and then one. Nailed it. Oh, I'm very good. I'm too good. Smart. Too smart for you. So, upside down. Something's facing that way. I guess that way, I'm not really sure. Something's facing upside down. Monkey's facing upside down. Tiger is facing that way. Boom!
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
What the hell is this?
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Why don't I text Sam everything? Should I even be here?
And two? Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of him.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that.
It's an engraving.
Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle.
Oh.
What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks...
Ah.
How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Right.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else.
Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm... not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
That's over for us.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Oh, no.
I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Damn it.
Hey! I'll buy you a new one.
Well, let's get out of it. I don't want to be here anymore. Hey, running away is cool. I get the feeling they're going to be right on the other side of the door. Is that... That's going to happen in there. We all know that's going to happen. Huh.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Ah, that is...
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Oh, there's no guards waiting outside. Well, I was proved wrong. Pardon me. Where's my lemur at? I want to go find him again.
Excuse me, what?
Get out of the way!
What do you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around and
find out. Get out of the way, bro. Get out of the way, bro.
Down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way!
Guy screwed me over royally. God, how many nades does it take?
No.
Wee, you've got shit down here, bro. Bitches! You can't shoot me down here. Okay, right now, bro. Oh! Karma. I was enjoying myself too much then. Crap. Why? What? Why do this? Yeah. Why are we back here again? Hey, what? Bro? What am I doing? I survived and then died immediately. This bit is actually really difficult. Hey, bro. How do I survive this? This is so difficult. Oh, well done, sausages. The sausages have come back to haunt me. Bro. Stairs have defeated you. I did not see you. Ow. Out of the way, let's go. Just keep heading downhill. Brilliant. Who parks there? Oh my God! Ah! Smashy smash. Downhill, downhill, downhill. This car does not handle like I want it to. To get out of him big time.
Alright. Let's see that truck get past that. Oh, come on! Come right, come right! Wait, don't worry, I got this. I don't got this!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
Holy shit.
This is mad driving. Oh, you're kidding. Where? Up here, up here, up here.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
I can't control anymore.
I think that's him. Right there. Hold on. What do you think I've been doing?
Can I control back? Oh, I can.
Damn if I know. Keep following that convoy. Sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Sorry about the chicken. Hey, we didn't hurry.
Come on.
There we are.
See any way to get to Sam?
Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
He's done madness here. Ah! Oh my God. This is mental.
Thank you.
Oh, did it and then died. Ugh. Oh, is this geese? No, I need geese. I knew that was going to happen. I don't know. What do I do? What do I do there? How do I stop that happening? Oh, I thought I could shoot out of this. Clearly, I can't.
Gotta get to Sam fast.
Oh my God! Oh my God! That big truck just completely wiped me out. How? I don't think I was supposed to do that somehow. Right, don't let that happen this time.
I gotta catch up with Sam.
Cut across. It's the best way. There's Sam. Come on, Sam. Sam, bro. Board the big one. I don't know. Am I supposed to get in the big one? I'm guessing I am. This is really, really difficult.
Thank you.
Sam! Jesus Christ. Why? What did I do that for? This is too difficult! This is so difficult. What am I supposed to do here? Evasive maneuvers. I was trying to jump onto a motorbike, but clearly I just jumped into the road. Let's get out of the way. Yeah, mate. Take it. Bam. I'm getting there. Oh, I've mounted.
Sam!
Hell yeah.
Sam!
Sam! Get in! Sam!
Get closer! Tank! Okay! Hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh dear. Oh no. Out you get. Don't blow up. What? Ah, it's supposed to be.
No.
No flimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
That did that. Solved that problem. No.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
Wow. That was mad. Hey, transitions. Wearing the same shirt still.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate?
Ah.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
Yikes.
It's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure.
Mm-hmm.
And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's going to sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother. I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever... a Malaysia job?
Yeah, there was. There was one there.
Okay.
Come on, wait.
There?
Lena, wait.
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react?
That was a Malaysia job, wasn't it?
You lied to me. For weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it.
Ooh.
And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Oh, come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different
Call
this time.
Call me with a gun and
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch.
How did you track us down, though?
You do what you have to do.
It's got a pull as well. This is awkward.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to
You want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Mad.
Whatever you say.
Got it. So pack your bags.
That was awkward.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
And I think that is where I'm going to leave it. Because this has been a very long video. Again, these chapters are too long. So yeah, that was the 8th part of my Uncharted 4 walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever takes your fancy, and I'll see you with another video very soon. Bye! Thank you.